What's up, guys? I'm checking out Massive Attack Daydreaming, requested by John Neils on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. I have not heard this song before. I don't think I know this artist or group, nor have I seen the song or the music video, or if I heard the song, if I didn't say it already. But yeah, pretty excited to check it out, slash curious. And yeah, that being said, let's go ahead and get into it. Okay. Interesting.
Good card, Tiger. A very good card. It will bring you good fortune, good luck, good health, and strength.
Massive.
Okay, so this is definitely a 90s song.
You like Coco, smooth to keep you moving at the back now. Free is the needle, is moving through the track now.
Dance to the drummer's beats, we need new sticks. Bounce around the vibes like acoustics. No drugs or pharmaceuticals, for the body ain't suitable. Stick with liquid, me a trick with. Drop a paper which I use, protect the liquid.
Trouble and strife ain't essential in my life. Wise guys get protection when they carry a knife. They shouldn't have been born, they're making me yawn. But I just take it easy, it's a Sunday morning.
My love of fire and together we'll grow. Forever watch my AK rig go.
Because my AK rig goes boom boom. My AK rig goes boom.
Yeah, rhyme in the jam, yeah, we got the stamina. In case you never know, I said we don't get the stamina. And it's hard to handle, keep your distance. Resist and the posse gets the pleasure of distance. The cool breeze that you welcome and the heat. You don't see it, but you feel it when it's blowing on the street.
If I was a rich man, I quietly observe, standing in my space. Best of devious days, they call a rat race. It's a concrete jungle, what? Evil in the town, what? Weebles wobble, occasional squabble. But what happened when the bomb drops down?
Don't make a sound.
Yes.
Cause the dance floor's a desert and the dancers are parched. Do a rain dance and your brain's still marsh. Not heavy, my brother, get lighter than helium. Float above the world to break the tedium. Living in my headphones, soul is what I say to them. The surreal boom from the Budokan Stadium.
For y'all, I think I'm not mad. Believe me, I'm not mad. I don't think the song is bad so far. I'm actually really enjoying it. It's just like I don't know how to describe it. It's very different, you know. And they're definitely clearly a UK group, or at least that one dude is, or from the UK. But yo, this is very interesting, man. Like, it's like they're like whispering it too. So it's like you got to kind of like listen in a lot to understand what they're saying. And yeah, it's very interesting song so far. Very interesting. It's cool too. I like
soul
it.
Is what I say to him, the surreal boom from the Budokan Stadium.
Well, I'm tricky kid, don't deal with slackness. Can't be
one I love, I love the one that I miss. I'm very down to earth, but brain sits on top floor. Don't need another love, I just need, I'm insecure.
The weather is a-changing, the storm's been shaking. The love that you take is equal to the love you're making. Here comes the sun, little darling, here comes the sun.
It's alright.
Yes, tricky kid, I'll check my situation. Maggie this, Maggie that, Maggie means inflation. Hip hop, you don't stop, cause I'm not sloppy. I like the beat, so we need another copy.
We're natives of the massive territory, and we're proud. Get peaceful in the dust, I got the glory in the crowd. The problem ain't a different kind of skin tricks. I love my neighbor, I've been waiting for the Olympics. So you're a hooligan, you're trying to play the fool again.
Caught you in the lost and found.
When your pussy weren't around,
no crap,
so you're going for your tool again.
Yo, I'm not even gonna lie. I'm definitely like getting from them. I mean, it's definitely a UK group, 100%. By the way, but I, like, it's kind of like I was getting what's the name of that hip hop? The other hip hop group, Diggable Planets. Like almost like some type of Diggable Planets type of vibe from like the overall just feel of their music and everything. But this was definitely interesting. Like, to say the least, I really enjoyed the overall sound of it. The production was, you know, very nice. The lyrics, though, like, I enjoyed what they were saying. It's just I had a hard time kind of understanding what they were saying at times. That's my only thing. But I definitely enjoyed the lyrics. Seemed like they were, like, talking about some pretty, like, woke stuff, you know? So I'm definitely going to have to run this one back with lyrics and, you know, trying to understand better what they were saying. But yo, this was pretty cool, man. And I liked, like, the overall just, I don't know, like, the intro and just the shots, the aesthetic of the video and everything. It was very, I don't know, very gripping in a way. But yeah, that was Daydreaming by Massive Attack. If you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.